Hopefully that doesn't fall down. So I'm gonna crawl up, get up on the roof. I'm gonna take that the chimney top off, and then we're gonna add another section to it, and then we're gonna put the top back on after we clean everything out. So we're gonna give it a sweep, and then we gotta put a new bottom on it. So that's what we're up to now. All right. Come off as easy as I wanted. The old Milwaukee knock. Oh, that's fused on there. Come on, let go. Okay, I'm gonna have to go down and get a screwdriver. See if we can pry around that thing to get it up.
Hang on. Man, this piece itself on her. Can't get a swing on it. It doesn't help smoking your face. Well, I wasn't expecting that to fuse together like that. Definitely not. Maybe the bottom would be a little bit easier. Then we could slide it up. I guess we could try that. It doesn't hurt. Because this does not want to come off. I'll put these screws back in. Not like it matters. It seems like the bottom is turning, so. Just slide this thing up. Hope you can all hear me down there while I'm talking up here. That smokes right in the face. Okay, we'll try this from the bottom. Doesn't get messed up. Kind of makes it hard to sweep it though. I'm going to have to take these sections apart. Think in the next month or so, if I can afford it, I'm going to change out this whole the whole chimney to a double wall pipe. Does come off. Okay. Okay, we need to. I need to get the ladder. Too bad. See if I can give her another sweep down there. He can come. Of course, the new pipe and the old pipe doesn't want to fit together perfectly. And it takes some coercing. And the pipe is not shaped perfectly round. Not going together.
Sun's trying to come out. There's blue skies. That'd be nice. It's kind of cross between blue skies, cloudy. It's a little chilly today, but it's doable. Now we just gotta screw these two sections and put on our new bottom cap. See, the bottom came right out of that one. They're self-tapping screws, but the heads on those ones are not working. I think I got it. So I'll put some new ones in it. I really wanted to get the top of the chimney like 3-4 feet above the roof line, because that'll help with draw. Let me grab some more of these. Okay, that's looking good. Grab the bottom. I'm only putting two screws in that because I need to take that off. I usually take it off every week and clean out the chimney. So, don't need many screws in it. And we got ourselves a new ash bucket for the stove and for out here. Go in there. Okay, so that little project is done.
Yeah, I think that's going to be much better now. Much, much better. Like I said, I will...
once I get some more funds, I'll replace this with the double wall silver pipe. That stuff is incredibly expensive. To buy it, it's $174 a length, and I need... I think they're 36-inch lengths, so they're probably the same length as that pipe. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 5 lengths. That's 5, basically $1,000 for that. And not including, you know, that elbow right there. Because I want to replace that too as well with a double one. So that's, you know, it's probably $1,300-$1,400 for all that by the time you calculate taxes and blah 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 into it. So yeah, that's good for now. We'll go work on something else.